Hey guys, Robbie Webster here, and today I am going to be filming an around the town vlog. Once again, Hannah and I are going to New York City. We're going to the New York City Comic Con, and we're going to meet up with Shane Jensen and Kevin, aka Underpath. That's his YouTube username. And we're also going to meet Shane's friend Alex, which is very cool. For those of you who watch Shane's videos, you know who Alex is already. I'm really looking forward to this trip. And I'm sorry that I've been away from YouTube for a while. I'm actually taking a break from the internet right now, among other things. I'll explain all of that to you when I come back in early January. As a result of that, though, I'm not going to be reading any of the comments or responding to them until January. But I promise you I'll respond to every single one when I come back. I'm actually really looking forward to seeing how many comments I get on all my videos, because this is day, I believe, 14 that I have not been on the internet. So that's a long time. And it's, when it's all said and done, it'll be 100 days. So should have a lot to read and catch up on when I get back. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this around the town. And yeah, once again, we're going by train. I would have liked to fly, but it just doesn't work out like flying. It's so expensive just to get transport from the airport into the part of the city that we're going to. Let alone the plane ticket is a lot more expensive than the train ticket. So it is going to be a long ride, but I will be doing a lot of reading, and so that'll be fun. Yeah, hope you guys enjoy this video. Okay, so right now we are at the train station, but our train is about 45 minutes late. There's the station right there. Hannah's inside waiting. We got at least another half hour to wait, which kind of sucks. So we're not going to be getting into New York until after dark. And there's the city of Rochester right here. See how far I can zoom in. You can see a lot of the major buildings. Hannah, we're finally here. Finally in New York, we're in Penn Station, and I think we're about 2 hours late. Our train was delayed 2 hours, so it was a very long ride. Hey guys, we just checked into our hotel. It was raining outside, so I didn't do any filming of the city yet. Plus it was really dark and misty and stuff, but our hotel room, it's in the same hotel, but this room is much better than the last one. Here's the TV right there. And we got a king size bed this time. It's a lot bigger. It's still not a big hotel room, but it's much bigger. Are you happy with it?
Yeah.
Good. And we got our desk right here. And here's a mirror. You can see me. I'm kind of fat. Here's the bed. And here's a closet right here with a safe in it, which is cool. I don't think we had a closet in the other one, did we?
Yeah,
we did. And there's a couple of chairs. And here's the bathroom. The bathroom's way bigger. The other bathroom was so tiny. Little sink. There's the potty. Everything looks really clean. Shower looks good. Yeah, everything looks good to me. So yeah, we're really tired. It's 11 o'clock. Like I said before, our train was 2 hours late, so we're probably gonna get to bed soon. Yeah. They're going where we are, I guarantee it.
Really?
Yep. Everyone there is going to be like that, yeah.
Why?
Because it's called a Comic Con. Yeah. People dress up as all their favorite characters.
Oh. Why don't we dress up?
Because we're not like that. We're not cool. We're almost there, I think. We're near Penn Station right now.
That's my station right there.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
We're here at the Javits Center. Just got here. I'm not sure where Shane is yet, but we'll find out soon. Looks pretty cool.
With a 501st?
Yeah.
Everywhere. We got people. Look at that line. It's crazy. You.
How dare you take my picture, stranger?
Hey, man, it's good to see you.
Yep, good to see you too, buddy. Ben, we miss you.
Yes, Ben.
Yeah, buddy.
Oh, my ankle.
Yeah, buddy. Oh, that's cool.
So, I should remind you, staying at the Wikita and all that stuff, I should remind you when you were here 2 months ago, right?
What's that?
I should remind you when you were here 2 months ago, right?
Yeah. Hey guys, as you can see, we're back at the hotel. I didn't do much video at the Comic-Con. It was too crazy there. So much cool stuff going on. We actually got to do a lot of awesome stuff that I wasn't even expecting to be able to do. So I'm going to make a separate video after this showing everything that we got there, because I got some really cool stuff. And so yeah, you can look forward to seeing that. Thanks for watching.